Yo, 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 what's up guys, back again with me Mato. Today's video I'm gonna show you of my actual process create some of peaceful short design using Photoshop. By manipulating these images, I'm gonna create a design for short with grungy threshold effect. As you know, I'm really excited to use this technique into my designs. It can give me a ton of control over the colors, which is great for the needs of the screen printing process. So without further ado, let's go. Alright, step number one is I'm gonna removing the background from this photo and trim all the edges using pen tools. Obviously, it's better if you have some any idea or reference to start with, it saves a tons of time. So today I'm gonna start by get rid of some part of the boy image, then proceed with cutting some parts of the drum image, which will later be a complement to other elements when I do this next step adjustments. By the way, I provide the download links for this photo in the description below. Now I'm gonna speed it up this process a little bit, so stay tuned. Alright, after I'm done with process of cutting the image, now I will combine this image into an initial composition. I'm going to make slight adjustments to each image to make it look more pop and unified. Now let me start it a little bit, stay tuned. Alright, after compiling and merging the images earlier, I think it's pretty good. Now I'm gonna turn all these images to black and white. So I'm pick hue saturation and drop down the saturation value. Then increase the contrast a little bit by levels, so I have more balance between shadow and the highlight. Now I'm adding shadow again, especially on the part of the image which is cropped separately. This will make the image more dimensional and live unified together. And I'm painting it all smoothly using a brush tool with soft round brush. Alright, before adding some of colors, I do another treatment such add the camera raw filter, adding noise for sharpness, adding unsharp mask for increase the contrast in details. This can make my image look better before I add the threshold effect later. Alright, after we do the treatment and adjustment to the image earlier, the next step is adding threshold and separating color to the image. This step will make my design become stylistic and have a sense of screen print look. This method can give you a ton of control over the colors of the image. That will be cool, but I also think it's nice to have much more control over your image and you'll have a color separation by the end, which is great for things like t-shirt designing. And for detailed information and tutorial of this technique, you can watch my video that already uploaded. You can check it out this video in the pop-up on the top right corner. I'm also painting off additional highlights to give me more illustrated looks and for aesthetic purposes. I'm painting it just using brush tool and do the same step as when I made or painting the shadows before. Alright, for now I think it's pretty good actually. Now I'm gonna adding or playing with some more random stuff. I calling it a freestyle movement, which means you're free to play or experiment with kind of your assets, such as elements, texture, typography, or something like that. As you can see, I start by adding my crack overlay on there and combining with my half bone texture. It gives me more sense of screen print look for sure. I'm also play with leather over there. I think it's gonna be cool for being our title. So let's speed it up this process. Stay tuned. Alright guys, I got perfect adjustment to the design and honestly the result is so amazing. I'm so really happy with it. Let's play the design to a short mockup. By the way, I am using my own mockup to display this design. You can actually download it from my store, link in description below. Alright guys, so that it's all for today. I hope you learned something new from this video. I'll be uploading another video later this week. Make sure to subscribe so you don't miss out. Follow me on Instagram for more behind the scenes. Thanks for watching my video. See you on the next one. Peace.